BMW opens more dedicated M showrooms as range expands. BMW offers more M models today than it ever has before, and you can get them from any of its dealers, but for a truly special experience, you'll want to head to a dedicated M showroom. Out of the 4,400 or so BMW dealers in 150 countries around the world, only 850, or roughly one-fifth, are specially set up to sell the performance models. That's double the number compared to 4 years ago. The latest, which is pictured here, is Performance Munich Autos, a dealership in Singapore with a dedicated showroom and service facility just for BMW M and BMW M performance models. The showroom covers 4,500 square meters, 48,000 square feet, and, in addition to displaying models available for purchase, has a dedicated individual lounge for special orders and a multimedia delivery suite where the vehicles are handed over under spotlights and driven right out of the showroom. The new showroom reflects the dynamic character of the BMW M brand and fulfills the wish of many customers for an exclusive retail experience, said Paul de Courtois, managing director of BMW Group Asia. 2017's year-end numbers are still being tallied, but in 2016 the Bavarian automakers sold 67,900 M and M performance vehicles and had already beaten that number last November. The lineup, depending on the market, includes the M2, M3, M4, M5, M6, X5M, and X6M, as well as the M140i, M240i, M550i, M550d, M760ne, X3M40i, X4M40i, X5M50D, and X6M50D. That's a heck of a model range, with them offering multiple body styles, and it only stands to grow further in the future.